you're tired of your avocados going bad before you get a chance to use them, then you're gonna wanna keep watching this video. Kelly, and welcome back to Mama Needs a Goal. Thank you so much for joining me today. And if you're new here, welcome, welcome. So friends, are you tired of your avocados going bad on you before you have a chance to use them? It happens to me often. My son loves avocado toast, and I'll buy a bag of them and then they're never ripe. And then when they finally get ripe, I can't get them used up fast enough and it's driving me crazy. So I am going to show you how to take care of that problem. So we're going to go ahead and freeze the avocados, and we're not going to freeze them whole or in slices. We're going to mash them up, and I'm going to show you how to do it so that way you have exactly what you need for each morning for breakfast, and you can take it out whenever you need it. So let's turn the camera down and we will get started. All right, we're going to go ahead and just slice our avocado right down the middle. Just like that. And you just give it a little squeeze and it pops right out. And then what I normally do is just cut my avocado in quarters and then in half. I just find it's a lot easier to get the skin off that way. I don't know if there's an easier way, but this is kind of how I do it. And then I just have a little mixing bowl here. And then I just slide it right off of the avocado, throw it right in my bowl, just like that. Oops. Doesn't matter if it breaks, friends, because we're going to be smashing this up. Where'd it go? There it is. Oops. Alrighty. Just take that out, pop it out. And honestly, if they're soft, like this one's a little bit on the soft side, I do not need to cut that up because I can just do that. That one I just did was a tad bit harder, so it didn't, it doesn't squeeze out as easy. But if they're very soft, again, this one is very soft too. So it's just a matter of squeezing them because, like I said, I am not keeping these whole. I am smashing them up just like that. You see how easy that is? Yep. Just take your knife and scrape any excess. Usually there's not that much left. All right. So I've just got two more to cut up, and these are all soft so far. All right, let me finish this last one and then we'll go ahead and finish getting this all mixed up. All right, my friends, so I just have it here and I just use my fork and smash it. Having problems with my ring light. I'm gonna have to order a new one, so please bear with me with the lighting. It keeps going out on me and I don't know what's going on. Lights up and then it goes out like 2 seconds after. Oops, look at this. What'd I do, friends? Look at that. I threw the skin in there. Oh goodness. One of these days I'm gonna make a recipe for you and I'm not gonna have an issue. Hey, but they always turn out good, right? Don't they? That's the important thing. Just making sure I mash it up really well. My friends, I think we're good on that. Now let's go ahead on to the next step. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take my ice cream scoop like that. Just put it out on the tray. And this, for me, for my son who was 17, does one slice of bread. He usually eats two. So two of these would be, I would pull out for breakfast, okay? So we have a week's worth of breakfast right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw these in the freezer. All right, my friends, so I just put them in the freezer in the garage. I didn't wrap them or anything because they're not gonna stay in the freezer that way. I'm just putting them in there for a couple hours until they're frozen, and then we'll go ahead and baggy them up, and I'll show you that when they're finished. So for me, it'll be a few hours. For you, it'll be right up. All right, my friends, I am back. Here's my frozen guacamole. I keep calling it guacamole. It's not frozen guacamole, it's frozen avocado. Just pull it up. I have these little reusable bags. I just like these instead of wasting. You can use whatever you like, airtight container or a Ziploc bag. And you just, once they're frozen, they're not gonna stick together. So it's nice to just put them in there like that. Just like that. And like I mentioned earlier, I will use two of these for breakfast for my son because he usually eats two. And then I just squeeze it as best I can to get the air out. All right, my friends, so there you have it. And I'll write across the top that it's avocado with the date on it. I want to get that in the freezer sooner than later so they don't start thawing. So friends, that'll do it for today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget, hit that little subscribe button as it does greatly help me out. And make sure you hit that little bell because I'm gonna have a couple avocado breakfast videos coming out for back to school and I'll be using this. So please make sure you're subscribed and hit that little bell. And also, please check me out over on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, Twitter, and TikTok, as I am active on all those social media sites as well. So friends, thanks so much, and I'll catch up with you next time. Bye!